students, magandang umaga po sa ating lahat. It is both an honor and privilege to speak before you today as we embark on this significant collaboration between Cagayan's shared commitment to honoring the skills and capabilities of our future law enforcers. I would like to take a moment to provide a brief overview of the Bureau of Jail Management and Penology, the key agency entrusted with overseeing our nation's jail management and penology. The BJP plays a crucial role in our criminal justice system, primarily focusing on the administration and management of all district and municipal jails in the Philippines. Its core functions include the humane safekeeping and custody of persons deprived of liberty, or what we call the PDL. The implementation of developmental programs aimed at their rehabilitation and reintegration into society and the promotion of their overall welfare. In line with these functions, the BJP is dedicated to ensuring that jails are managed with the highest standards of professionalism and integrity. It strives to uphold the rule of law while fostering an environment that supports the development and rehabilitation of PDL. This approach not only helps in maintaining order and discipline within the jails, but also contributes to the broader goal of reducing recidivism and aiding in the successful reintegration of PDLs into society. As we sign this memorandum of agreement today, we are laying the groundwork for a partnership that will enrich our students' educational journey and enhance their practical understanding of law enforcement. This collaboration will provide them with invaluable insights into the realities of jail management and the importance of rehabilitation efforts in our justice system. We are confident that this immersive experience will serve as a foundation for our students, equipping them with the knowledge, skills, and perspectives needed to excel in their future careers as law enforcers. Together, through this collaborative effort, we are not only investing in their professional development, but also contributing to the betterment of our community and justice system. Thank you for your attention and for your commitment to this important initiative. Let us work together to make this program a resounding success.
Always.
My fundamental duty is to serve the community. Safeguard lives and property. To protect the innocent against deception. The weak against oppression or intimidation. And the peaceful against violence or disorder. And to respect the constitutional rights of to liberty, equality, and justice. I will keep my private life at sound as an example to all, and will behave in the manner that does not bring discredit to me or to my agency. I will maintain courageous calm in the face of danger, scorn or ridicule, develop self-restraint, and be constantly mindful of the welfare of others. Honest in thought and deed, both in my personal and official life. I will be exemplary in obeying the law and the regulations of my department. Whatever I see or hear of a confidential nature or that is confided to me in my official capacity will be kept ever secret unless revelation is necessary in the performance of my duty. I will never act officiously or permit personal feelings, prejudices, political beliefs, aspirations, animosities, or friendship to influence my decisions. With no compromise for crime and with relentless prosecution of criminals, I will enforce the law courteously and appropriately, without fear or favor, malice or ill will, never employing unnecessary force or violence, and never accepting gratuities. I recognize the badge of my office as a symbol of public faith, and I accept it as a public trust to be held as long as I am true to the ethics of police service. I will never engage in acts of corruption or bribery, nor will I condone such acts by other police officers. I will cooperate with all legally authorized agencies and their representatives in the pursuit of justice. I know that I alone am responsible for my own standard of professional performance and will take every reasonable opportunity to enhance and improve my level of knowledge and competence. I will constantly strive to achieve these objectives and ideals dedicating myself before God to my chosen profession, law enforcement.
Habang kamay! No!
Yeah.